Hello
Hello
guys,
guys,
welcome
welcome
back
back
to
to
my
my
YouTube
YouTube channel.
channel. I'm
I'm Wally,
Wally,
and
and
today
today
I'll
I'll
be
be
reacting
reacting
to
to
Tutto
Tutto
Dear
Dear
by
by
The
The
Frontmen.
Frontmen.
And
And
this
this
series
series
is
is
made
made
and
and
produced
produced
by
by
Fortunes.
Fortunes.
I
I
believe
believe
you
you
guys
guys
all
all
know
know
who
who
Fortunes
Fortunes
are
are
and
and
who
who
are
are
The
The
Frontmen.
Frontmen.
Messi
Messi
and
and
Ronaldo
Ronaldo
are
are
the
the
leader
leader
of
of
The
The
Frontmen.
Frontmen.
And
And
also,
also,
this
this
is
is
a
a
side
side
job
job
at
at
the
the
Sidemen.
Sidemen.
And
And
it
it
is
is
really
really
interesting.
interesting.
Now,
Now,
their
their
new
new
members,
members,
Luis
Luis
Suarez,
Suarez,
I'm
I'm
very
very
sure
sure
it's
it's
going
going
to
to
cause
cause
havoc
havoc
in
in
the
the
house
house
now,
now,
in
in
The
The
Frontmen
Frontmen
house
house
now.
now.
It's just
It's
cause
cause
a
a
lot
lot
of
of
havoc.
havoc.
I
I
can't
can't
wait
wait
to
to
get
get
into
into
the
the
episode
episode
and
and
I
I
can't
can't
wait
wait
to
to
see
see
what
what
the
the
Tutto
Tutto
and
and
Dear
Dear
is
is
all
all
about.
about.
So
So
get
get
off
off
our
our
list
list
and
and
into
into
the
the
episode
episode
and
and
see
see
what
what
it
it
is
is
all
all
about.
about.
It's football truth or dare with us,
The
The
Frontmen.
Frontmen. First up, my career-long competitor and good friend, Lionel Messi. Good friend. Truth or dare? Truth. Oh no, he didn't.
What is this?
He's
Matter
going to,
of
he's going to
matter
ask
of
him who is the best
speech.
player.
Quiet, Pinocchio.
That
was true.
true.
Good choice, because dare was throw yourself out of a plane. Here without a parachute.
What?
I can hit that one anyway. Here goes. Truth. Who is the greatest footballer of all
I
time?
know he's going to ask that.
Or the correct answer, Cristiano Ronaldo. What is it really? Who is the greatest footballer of all time? Lionel Messi or the correct answer, Cristiano Ronaldo? Lionel Messi. Wrong. Asking a question, dumbass. You can't be right or wrong, a truth or dare. A truth is meant to be a secret. Or something about me you never knew. Oh, don't be a sore loser, Lionel.
I knew that was what you were going to ask.
Truth or dare? After that farce in the first round, dare. Oh no, he didn't! But it's still 1996. Be quiet, you bottom. You chose dare. Dare! Let one of the front men give you a new hairstyle. Every dare for the person I choose. Who do you pick? You. I'm honored. Don't. I chose you as when I'm inevitably unhappy with my new haircut. I'll get to punch you in the face. Let's do this. I call it the Pinocchio. Fix it.
Why is that they call him Pinocchio?
Okay, haircut.
Did he lie?
I call it the Yentl. What the hell is this? It's Barbara Streisand. To go with your nose. Who is Barbara Streisand? Precisely. Ask your grandparents. Choose something more recent, idiot. We're trying to appeal to a younger audience, remember? Fine! Okay, haircut three. Specifically designed to appeal to a younger audience. I call it the Adam Johnson. After that farce in the last round, truth. Oh no, dude. Oh yes, sorry, Squidward. I mean, no way, fam. Louis, you chose truth. Good choice, because dare was choose someone from the front men to give you a spanking. You.
Let's get the question.
Who is the greatest footballer of all time?
Ah, again?
Or the correct answer, Cristiano Ronaldo. Who's to change the truth, man? Who is the greatest footballer of all time? Or the correct answer, Cristiano
This is empty.
Ronaldo. What? What? That's what they all say. Oh, for fuck's sake. You're supposed to write different truths. Oh. Looks like it will just become dare or dare. I'll take that.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Since we have been speaking like this since the Champions League semi-final. I heard that. Neymar. Dare or dare.
Or
you can still choose truth. Give someone a phone message or text message to anyone in your contact. Oh, shit.
Who is he going to give?
You seem like a nice guy.
Oh,
will he choose?
That's nice.
Okay, contacts. Killian, Thomas Tuchel, sister, sister. Here goes. To the hottest person in my family. Oh shit! I need to get something off my chest, and hopefully of yours. Please no. Brackets, your bro. I think I'm going to be sick. I love you. Ditch your boyfriend. Marry me. Mother my baby. I hope the press don't get hold of this. Don't worry, Neymar. I didn't send it to your sister. Phew. I sent it to you.
Ooh.
Wait, I tell you that. Let me tell you that again. The one she took again.
I'm sorry, boss.
Where did it all go wrong?
Okay, it was FaceTime. No, FaceTime. D.O.D. What's wet willies? I see anyone's really wet or otherwise, I quit the
where you lick your finger and put it in someone's ear.
Oh, that's a relief. Who do you choose? Oh, okay. Yes, I can't. I thought it was penis. And I choose me.
Then send a text message marriage proposal to my mom. By yourself.
Yeah, it's so stupid. See, that is mobile. Or dare,
play a prank on any player in world football. That's easy.
To Killian, this is for taking the piece out of my goal celebration.
I'm not sure first degree murder counts as a prank. What do you think, guys?
No.
Hand in a transfer request and sign for Barcelona. But two bots, or else you get released from the frontman.
Wow, that's a lot of condition.
You want to leave Liverpool?
Yes,
because you played a game of truth or dare.
Well, by the time it got to me, it was technically dare or dare.
Fine. I was planning on selling you anyway.
Really?
Yeah. Guess why?
What? Because we secretly signed Kylian Mbappe. Boom!
Why are you smiling?
Jürgen, you may want to sit down.
Marcos
Rashford! I don't understand that.
Be someone's pet for the next 5 minutes.
What? Just ooh.
He has been Lino's little pet for the last 5 years. Pieces of eight? Gareth, where did it all go wrong?
Troy Parrott!
You are fired from the frontman.
Why?
Kylian Mbappe until Dolph Lundgren parcel bond him. So now I the audience decide. No way.
Who do you want to join the frontman? Jadon Sancho, Thomas Muller.
Thomas Muller
up in last week's episode.
No, he made a miraculous recovery.
Apparently he died. Jesus then woke up in hospital. Well, shag
a
thanks. I draw a line at sheep.
Farewell, Troy Piss Poor Parrot.
Farewell, John.
Thomas Muller.
Oh, shut up.
And finally, Cristiano.
Ronaldo.
Best till last.
Plus it, Cristiano. Dare or
truth? And my answer is Cristiano. I can, and I just did. Don't be a sore loser, Lino.
Ooh, Salah is wearing Barcelona shirt.
That like button.
So guys, that was the end of the video, and it was crazy as always. It was really, really crazy, and I enjoyed the video. Now Mosala is wearing the shirt of Barcelona, and it is already sent for Barcelona. And what again? Okay, now I knew why Salah was laughing. When Klopp said he sold him to Barcelona and he bought Mbappe, it's because Allah already blew up Mbappe. That was why he was laughing. I didn't know that was even funny. Between the three of them, Sancho, Dybala, and Mula, the funnest is Mula, so I want Mula to be there. I want to see his interaction with the rest. I think it will be quite funny and interesting. I really enjoy the next episode. I enjoy the episode. I hope everyone of you guys enjoyed it. So guys, if you enjoyed my next video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And remember, guys, if you have any other format, please put it in the description below. Thank you.